day by day has been unmasked. Oh my god, it's not real. Oh my god. Oh my god. Insane. Oh my god, it's comedy. This is it. Only three subjects remain. Fairy, mermaid, and seashell. Only one can win Gold Mask Trophy. And you won't believe who is unmasked is all three of the unmasked. Oh my god! How did they get that? I mean, obvious, but y'all didn't get that. Like, how? The finale starts right now! Hello, everybody. I'm, of course, your host, the dancing guy. Look who we have. The fairy, the mermaid, and the seashell. Remember, one of them can win Combat Trophy. Ready? They can make us your post. Okay, who are you? Ready? Let's have your panel. It's on a bow. Lord Ivy's. Young Asana and good girl. Woo! Ready for this? Yes, we are. Kidding, not talking. We have a finale to do. Today on the finale, it's the fairy. Wow, I can probably in the finale. I know if I take some win this thing. Because I have given them my all. And now that I know I can win it. So, I'm doing this one for y'all. What's on Sunday tonight? Not today.
Yep.
In my day.
Good God, that was so good. I was caught the performance of the whole season. Really? Yeah. I think I was able to win this. So I know it was really hard. Okay. So, let's go ahead and hear the guesses. Okay. So, both guesses. Okay. I think of it. I thought this was the moment. But then. Please tell me who you are. And then who is this? Ready? I'm pretty sure. So, Maskwell, if you have a Maskwell, I don't know who I'm really thinking. Disney, I think, comes from that song. But then, I was thinking, another famous Disney star, Del Cameron. So, boom. Could be. Okay then. Number two, no diabetes, because this is. I've been on this Disney lot as well. And wrongly, Miley Cyrus, who are very Cyrus, is also someone. Miley Cyrus. These messages in my. So, very Cyrus is a. Very. Miley Cyrus is your mermaid. I'm not mermaid, I'm fairy. And I'm not Cyrus, could be the mermaid. Maybe. Or that. We can't talk to Tyrone and Cyrus family on also right now. Good. We're good. Let's go on with my next one. Good guy. You know what? I'm in a Glee. No, my Cyrus. Cyrus, okay? Well, my host, time back to mess himself. It's Billy. Really, the baby is. I hope I have given it enough light to make it into the top show. Right, then, next up is the mermaid. Wow, I can't believe I'm in the finale. No, I can't even talk because I'm a mermaid with pesky crystals. I do not feel good, but I'm making it very obvious. But this is it. I'm going to make it to the top with this song.
I want you to free me. Let me be your air. Let me roam your body freely. No inhibition, no fear. How deep is your love? Is it the ocean? Devotion for you. How deep is your love? Is it like nirvana? Hit me harder again. How deep is your love? How deep is your love? How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? Come closer, oh yeah. How deep is your love?
Because I suddenly woke up then. That was busy. Yeah, that's okay. Obviously, we're not going to tell you wrong, but that's the only thing we don't. Why then? So, time for the guesses. That's all we have. Make sense this time. Okay. So, first, I suddenly woke up, okay? Because I was thinking of the costume. Mermaid. Okay, let's have a little video that you got, but then it was obvious. So now I'm thinking it's not masculine, it's masculine, Disney. So I'm gonna say Selena Gomez. Ooh, okay, I actually got that for guess, but I'm gonna give a different guess, okay? Who Disney mermaid is? Mermaid, okay. I'm gonna say. This is Noah Cyrus. Okay. Second guess, okay. Good guy. I think I may have seen who this is. You do? Yes. Because they do like this move, like this move. And that move was a Meteor by Megan Trainor. Oh. Is it Megan Trainor? I'm saying this is Megan Trainor. Ooh, wow. Okay. Wow. We all know who's on the mask when this goes off. It's Mermaid. Who's in behind the mask? We're going on. How many points are not going to make it? This is going to be awesome. You're way off. Come on, I'm making it obvious. Right then, last one. It's the seashell. Wow. I am in the top three. I'll make the top three. It's not one great winner. I don't want anything viral. And that's that. So now I don't have what it takes to make it into it for now. And so the top three. I don't know what it takes to win today. Let's do this. That at all. I'm soft. I'm actually soft and that has for me. I think I know you are. You do? I do. Why? That was a sis. I got it. Ooh, yes. Because it's doing the most hard for down to a T. Like, it's just the sound of God. It has so much the hard for you and not that song. And I don't know, but. I can't get what's on my head if it's moving the seashell. Bill Harris, sorry. I don't know if it's the seashell or the mermaid. It's hard, it's hard, it's fun. Hi there, I'm still on my guest from Luna Beast. I might agree with that Ariana Grande thing, but I'm going in a different direction, okay? Okay? I think Billy Gaga. Well, could be. Oh, and well, with my mask that comes off, it's C-Cell. What is this C-Cell is? Well, I give him my all. When I win, they kind of say, "Wait!" I just said, our audience is going to vote for it. We're not going to post it in third place. Welcome back. So I hope audience are voted. And the person coming to the place is, oh god, they're all so good, I can't decide. Oh no. It's the fairy! I knew it. Girls have the fairy. That means, my Macy's are y'all has to search Macy's atop trio. But fairy are placed there by time for y'all, so let's get my first, but the guess is from the fault. Right, they won't love one more tango, yeah, no. Get down, boy.
Oh my god!
They thought this was a Toya taxing. Yeah, I thought it was a Toya. And what? I'm gonna stick it, I guess. Like, no, not. No. I'm gonna say my funny guess is the Cowan. The Cowan, okay. Look at that, it's like that. Buddy, would I be also putting us against the Cowan? Wow. Yeah, I was getting big Disney vibes. I just was kidding. I'll get to know the song longer. I'll cause, I think I was Disney, you know? Yeah, I'm gonna see if you can reach with when I see that full song. And they say, magical. I think I know you all. I think you're Miley Cyrus. Okay, it's my wish. Okay. Let's go up with Young Song now. This was a blessing gift. Oh, he knows I was a toy attack then. Yeah. But then, I'm gonna say, if Disney star, y'all have not said yet. Hilly Steinfeld. Ooh. So saying, London, oh my god, I guess. Right, good guys was impressing. Oh wow, that was Toto. Yeah, I guess Toto was testing out Black Swan on that single. That's season 5. And you know what? I guess I was gonna say that, guess. That's why not. Also, she was. We saw she had a talent, chance. I'm saying, and this is Toto. Hey, I say guesses. Y'all, well, y'all make guesses. And y'all make your fine guesses. Award. Katie, when we return, these are will be given for tonight, and we'll this year will be given for final performance of the season. When we return. And we're back. Now it's time for over three points of the whole season. It's Cecil. That was so good. I think it's going to win it. Yeah, I am positive, like you can hear all of that performance. Ready, see you soon. Close. Are we close or are we not close? Oh my god, yeah, we're close. Oh my god, yeah, we're close. Yeah, I'm super close, y'all. I am. Let's hear this. I hope I win this. You don't want me to see the bot. Wait, what? Ow. Yeah. Man, I know that. Oh, no, do this, he does, man. Well, we won't know if I'm not, so that's what's all. It's you, Sil. Who thinks he's all this? Yeah, okay, but this game will last dance with the T-Sil. It's been fun, but I'm glad to see my family and friends again. Why did they say the mermaid and T-Sil both in the performance? I know, I thought I will turn, but you're not seeing the 2021 winner of the Masked Dinosaur. And we're back. Went hard. But Cecil and Mermaid, I gave it to all. I hope I didn't support it. I can feel right now. 2021 winner of Masked Dinosaur is... Oh gosh, what is happening? Oh gosh. The Cecil! Do it! Son of a Cecil! Yes! Do it. Then I go and cross it in your small tail. Ready? A mermaid, that means you're a one of. That means the fun we're gonna see a palace for dressing guesses. Oh god. I'm all over that for a time. Fighting. Can I put that guesses on your fault? Okay. Ooh, it's a good at this time. Let's go to the guess when mermaid, but the office. Yeah, because probably won't seem obvious until I get Bialis. Hey, like that. Why? I'm going with the younger son, yo. Which was the pressing guess? Well, he said that this was the player taxing. I'm gonna do that guess, actually, y'all. Oh, I forgot this. Which player taxing? Okay. We can go over then to load that beat. What was the pressing guess? Let's be the roller. I don't think so. I am gonna say the Eilish is not famous. Billy Eilish. What's her name? Come on, that's not it. I'm gonna say Billy Eilish. Hey. Fox and Bo. Can I say for something guest? What's also Billy Eilish? You think it was it? I'm not. Just saying the way off. I'm putting that as a trick. I feel like there's gonna be no sort of time with one Billy Eilish. I said, I'm gonna go. But someone has been guessed on this entire season. Okay? What are you saying? Y'all might not believe me with this, but I think it's a YouTuber. A YouTuber? I think it's a bigger night god. What? What? There's no way this... What? Whatever. What y'all get for guesses? Now, mermaid, it's time for you to take it off. Take it off. I don't know. You are you. Oh my god! What? No, fucking no! That's not the mermaid. Yo. Take it off. Take it off. I don't know you are you. Oh my god! Is it being my god? Yes! Yes! How? How they came last second, because I was a second. Hold on. YouTubers. I knew it. How did you get that? What? Listen. I knew it all the time. Oh my god. What? This is what? I'm on the whole season. What? Well, so, I said this one. You know what? I'm worse. Well, I would have put that up as a mermaid. I know I'm doing army TL by YouTube, and I'm like, you know what, just like win. Okay, I won it. Like, serious, but coming up one time when mermaid kicked it out, I can't actually play this. What? Okay, we have to return. We are masking the winner of the Masked Dinosaur season 5. Right, that's it. So, we just have to move it to the final. freaked out, like, because I was thinking, like, all right, what? And I am shocked. That is, isn't it? From that single season, Cecil. That was good. Last time, my first guest is from the
Fort.
My name. So, my boy is on both sides. The Cecil was here, Mary, did I guess? I think I guess it, my thing was like the Cecil on the other was, come out, so I'm saying, here, Mary. Okay. Low diabetes. Ooh. Saying, saying could be Queen Latifah. I think I guess. I'm not guessing with like Queen Latifah. I'm going to go with another queen, Beyonce. Ooh. Oh, and the question is not guess. Who was thinking to have this is how you would Kay Rowland. Know it? I'll let me Kay Rowland guess, and I'm going to give it say Kay Rowland. Alrighty then. Finally, good guys with present guest, Martin Taylor Williams. Yes, yeah, because those were some of the on my thing, yes. These drills on the stage is Taylor Williams. Boom! Oh, yeah. Wait for dresses. Now, time for the season to take you off. Take you off. Oh, no. There you are. You.
Oh, my God! What? The Teddy Boys!
No way!
The winner of Magic Mini Guys Season 3!
God, you were so close! Oh! No, I'm mostly close with the Tia Maui guest.
How do you get that?
This is the second you want to say you have fun. My thing you guys Season 3. That one, my thing. No, can't have fun. My thing until Season 5.
What?
Wow!
How is that?
Okay. Oh, just so well, because I was nice, so I was like, you know what? I'm going to be nice with you and see yourself, so it's a bit fun. And I know, so like, what? I know, like, wow. You know, once I've been playing my dance by the window, see so. Okay.
Cat Boys, what?
That's just a Matt Singles Season 5 will be back in September with Season 6. And until then, y'all next season. And that's it. I know. What? I still can't believe that. What? Well, we will never guess that. Okay, and that's until September, y'all. But it was on September 20th, 30 days, September 20th, when Mass Dancer to the 60 stars. So stay tuned. Even that's for now, and fast it. And yeah, I'll see y'all on season 6. I'll do the most tapes on after then. Okay, alright. Mass Watson, I'll see y'all later. Pair dance with Kitchen Sauce. Dance. See y'all in season 6.